Well, I can get in it.
Yeah, talk about Roxy.
Last year, we were traveling without a pet. And Paul wanted to get a dog, and I didn't want to get a dog. And I wanted to get a pig, because pigs are supposedly smarter than dogs. So my friends had friends that had little baby piglets, 11 of them. And I wanted piglets, so Paul kept saying no. And finally he said, fine, let's take a pig as a pet, but I get a puppy. And I didn't want two pets on the boat, so I got too many. We've never had any pets on the boat. But then we agreed, one pig and one puppy. But at the end, all my Filipino friends said that the pig will get 1,000 pounds. Mama pig was 800 to 900 pounds. Huge. So most likely our pig will get 150 pounds to 200 by the time she's 4 months to 6 months. Too big to be on a boat. And after you have something like that for a pet, you can't give it away because people eat it as pork in the Philippines. So the last day I decided not to pick up the pig, but we picked up Roxy. So this year we have a new puppy on board, which I totally fell in love with. And now she lives on the boat with us, and I'm thinking of getting her a brother or sister as a playmate. So when I get back to the Philippines, I'll see if any dog needs adoption, or maybe get a baby puppy. So stay tuned to watch more of Roxy, the sailor puppy.
Okay. You talk about you are in California and you say you meet your Roxy.
Oh, okay.
Okay?
I don't know if they can hear me. It's so loud.
Okay, that's okay.
The one thing I miss the most besides Paul, my boyfriend, is Roxy, our puppy. I do go on short trips, but 2 months is a long time to be away from my puppy. She's sort of like my child, my furry child. And I call myself Crazy Mama. So Paul said that within 3 to 4 days as a dog, she won't remember me until I come back. And then once I come back, she remembers me again. And it's weird that they have short-term memories. So I really miss Roxy. And she's probably wondering, where's Crazy Mama? Because I would play games with her and just do crazy fun stuff. But I tried to FaceTime her. Now, when she hears my voice and sees me on the little camera, she doesn't seem too excited. She's just like, ah. So it's maybe best that she doesn't see me until I come in person. So Mama misses Roxy.
Say the last question again.
Mama misses Roxy a lot. Crazy Mama misses Crazy Roxy.
You can say it like that. Say, give me a hug. Like Roxy, give me a hug. You can do it like that.
Roxy, I wish Roxy would give Crazy Mama lots of licking and kisses all over Mama's face.
Good.
Some pictures right here.
Okay, hold on. Let me turn off this one.
Wait until...
Good. Want to come take picture, right?
Huh? Oh, even now too, just with
the... Okay, hold on. Okay.
Here.
hold on. Okay, do that one again. Put 1 foot on that rock. Yes. Yeah. Wait. The way come in, the way come in.
Okay.
Watch out, there's stone, okay?